is Jiggy. We took him from Fulton County. He had a ruptured eardrum, bad himself, and a little off balance. He was hit by a car, selected. And his eardrum is actually going back.
Come on.
The town's trying to take pictures of you. And his fosters are doing great with him. He's going in 2 weeks for his heartworm treatment. He's already been neutered. And he'll be ready for adoption. Got all those things that his head tilt went through. Got him on some vertigo medication. He's doing really good. His head isn't even close to being taken as it was. Right, Jake.
Doing good, boy?